Okay. But what do you think is the goofiest, serious hip-hop lyric of all time?
What about that guru line where he's like, lemonade was a popular drink and it still is. I get more props and stunts than Bruce Willis.
It's like, thanks for the beverage history lesson. What about when DMX outlines all the crime he's been doing and then it's just like, I'm not a nice person.
Or that Nas song where he says, twy.
I think I know it.
Yeah, you do. It's Virgo. He goes, I'm at the club scene where I met Miss Green Eyes. She walked by asking me,
are you Nas?
Why?
Because if you were, I'd be totally twy.
What's that?
Totally with it. T-W-I.
Totally with it.
Has anyone ever said that before or since?
No, absolutely not. That's it. It's not a thing that caught on. I guess that's how you do it. If you make up some rap slang that nobody uses, you want to get it started. So you write a rap song with a fictional female character who spells it out for you like as thoroughly as you need her to. And then you're good from there. I should do this for one of my songs.